Great opportunity here for Harris. Oh, which he takes on the full stretch. Oh, he can't pick it at all at the moment. And finishes set with authority. And looking back to his camp. Oh, smooth.
Some B hitting off the ground from Popyrin in that last point. Got to get this back in play.
He's got it. Took a while to get the break, but finally he did. He did. What wrist snap he got there.
Yeah, I think even he surprised himself.
The most emotion he's shown. Four marks to him. Fine effort from him.
1-6, 6-3.
A half smile.
6-7.
And in 3 hours, he defeats Alexei Popyrin in 5 sets.